He was excited. Suck your leg. Please, keep running in a straight line.
What? I thought he was invincible. I threw a sticky bomb at him. I'm sorry, I didn't know he could die. I threw a bomb at him and he was fine. So I'm like, oh, okay.
This is your fucking flamethrower moment.
Don't worry about burning alive, sir. It's a temporary health condition. Watch who you insult. Oh god. Don't go around that corner.
Yeah, there's usually a shotgun there.
No, that was worse than that.
They threw a Molotov and you walked into the fire?
No. Well, actually, I did walk into some of the fire, but it barely even hit her.
I'm starting to run out of armor here.
I'm starting to run out of Molotov.
Here we go
again. They have an armor. I need to equip armor again, because that guy instantly removed all of my armor with one bullet. Are you fucking kidding me? You know what?
God, I was over there because it very nearly almost instantly killed me.
What's annoying is these stupid fucking enemies keep taking auto lock priority. Fucking goddamn it, every fucking cocksucking time! What a fuck!
It's hovering above the middle, so I don't think I'd give myself a shot. Yeah, no. It's not one of those kinds of helicopters. It's one that fires on you instantly.
Oh, that's fucking gay. This mission can suck a dick. There's a guy that... Die already, asshole. Fucking time's up to shoot you. Because some fucking asshole killed me with one fucking bullet. Because this mission was designed by a fucking Hitler lover. Fuck you. Can't see shit.
I don't know where this one is.
Got one. Are you fucking kidding me?